Got a flat tire? Easy fixed. Battery's not working anymore. Simple. Replace them with new ones. But not everything is as easy to fix. This swamp, for example, it's a bit broken. But how exactly do you fix a swamp? And why do we even need to, right?
Swamps are the kidneys of the ecosystem. They filter out the toxins and pollutants in the water that comes through swamps. Swamps are a bit different to wetlands. Wetlands tend to have more open water and can dry out during summer, where swamps are always damp. They come basically a spring fed. And the big issue with a lot of swamps is weeds. But a lot of swamps suffered because of agricultural practice, clearing swamps and draining swamps, because a lot of people thought swamps are pretty useless. But over time, we've realised how important these ecosystems are.
It's very important to protect our swamps because they're home to many types of flora and fauna.
Yeah, swamps are really homes to a lot of different little animals, the emu, wrens, swamp rats, and a whole bunch of little animals, but they're really cryptic. And because of the density of the vegetation, it's really hard to find them and see them. And also, as you can see, this type of swamp is different to a lot of others because it's a lot of tea trees and ferns, and very dense, heavy vegetation.
And swamps are really important to the general environment too, aren't they?
Absolutely. The swamps play a very important role in storing carbon because of the type of soils they're in and the moisture in it, and the plants breaking down over thousands of years, they actually create the peat soil which stores the carbon as well.
Now, I know this kind of swamp can only be found in parts of southern Australia, but other types of swamps can be found anywhere around the globe, can't they?
Absolutely. Swamps are everywhere. They're found all over the world except for Antarctica. They have different soil types, different plants, different animals, but yeah, swamps are found all over the world.
This team of students have been learning about the importance of swamps.
We used to call it a wetland, but it's actually a swamp, which is a good thing because swamps are very important ecosystems.
Swamps are really important because they're home to lots and lots of endangered animals and plants.
So they've taken on the challenge of restoring this critically endangered swamp. Lisa, what are these students doing to help restore the swamp?
At the moment, they're doing some replanting of native vegetation, in particular the Mount Cumpus area oak bush. They've been doing some rejuvenation and fixing of the boardwalk and ensuring stock don't get out here into the areas that they're replanting, and some general education in classrooms as well.
And being an endangered area, are there any parts of this swamp that need to be treated differently or with caution?
Of course, it all needs to be looked after, but what we're concentrating on just here at the moment is trying to replant these outer areas that would have once been part of the swamp, so just taking a bit of extra care to improve that area as well.
It's pretty cool that these guys get to be involved in helping the environment.
Absolutely it is, and it's great that they're out here and actually, rather than just getting the education, they're actually hands-on and involved and can realise the importance of it, and that they're actually making a difference. They can go back and talk about it over the kitchen table with mum or dad, back into the classroom, and hopefully, you know, encourage a little bit of extra care for the environment.
With so many helping hands, hopefully it won't be long before this swamp is back on its feet, so to speak. But for now, I think I might go get my hands dirty.